Welcome to our channel, where today we'll be taking you behind the scenes of the creation of a post-apocalyptic world using Unreal Engine 5. Get ready to witness the magic unfold in this time-lapse scene creation.